at Schiphol have set ourselves an ambitious goal to operate the most sustainable airports in the world, with Amsterdam Airport Schiphol as our flagship in sustainability. We have a clear vision of what can be achieved and what we can do in the years to come. Our mission is connecting the Netherlands. Our ambition is to operate the world's most sustainable hub and regional airports safely and seamlessly. To do so, we have three core qualities: the quality of network, the quality of life, and the quality of service. And those are underpinned by safety first and robust organization as enablers. This is built on the belief, both today and in the future, that maximizing the social value of aviation requires Schiphol Group to carefully balance quality of life, which represents the environment, and quality of network, which represents the connectivity, while maintaining a high quality of service and ensuring the safe operations at all times. We believe sustainability is our key challenge for the next decades, and therefore we have formalized the following sustainable strategy. Our strategy contains of four important themes. We want to be energy positive. Schiphol Group is climate neutral in its own activities and is transitioning towards zero emission. Ultimately, we will go beyond zero by realizing an energy positive real estate portfolio. We want to be circular in our economy, how we do our business, and we embrace circular thinking because it has significant advantages for our group. It lowers the environmental impact. It creates opportunities for new business models, and it decouples the need for natural resources and materials for economic growth. In addition, it increases speed and flexibility during the building phase. The third pillar is sustainable aviation. Our long-term vision is to aim for net zero carbon international aviation emissions mid-century. Since the aviation industry still relies on fossil fuels, we need radical investment and breakthrough, similar to what Wendy just said. We believe it's possible. The fourth pillar is communities. We realize that success of our mission to connect the Netherlands will increasingly depend on the well-being of the world around us. Together with partners, we work towards a sustainable aviation sector to create value to all communities: our passengers, our employees, and neighboring communities. By doing those things, we believe we can keep connecting the Netherlands to all economic, political, and cultural centers of the world within the planetary boundaries. At the left of the slide, you see the Sustainable Development Goals, which show the worldwide sustainable agenda of the United Nations for 2030. With our strategy, we directly contribute to these goals. Our philosophy is we need to walk the talk. The biggest impact is in the aviation domain. But in order to achieve sustainability in the sector, we need to lead by example. So how do we integrate these ambitions in our corporate strategy? Last year, we formed the Schiphol Group Top 8 KPIs. These are the most important KPIs which we measure our success on. We believe our success is not only about financial performance, but also what we deliver and how we do that. We have formulated 5 KPIs based on the closest stakeholders: our airlines, the local residents, passengers, employees, and shareholders. And there are overall three KPIs, namely safety, quality of network, and of course, sustainability. Every employee, including the board of directors, will deliver on these 8 KPIs, because every job contributes in one way or the other. We have taken CO2 emissions as a proxy for sustainability. For now, this includes 150,000 ton carbon emissions, and this corresponds with our trajectory to zero emissions targets for 2030. And for the future, we want to extend this target to include zero waste as well. Just a few of the sustainable examples we have implemented today at Schiphol. Since 2018, our airports have run on 100% Dutch wind power generated by newly built wind farms on and offshore. We are investing in renewable energy, mainly solar, on site. We have committed ourselves to the Dutch National Action Plan on solar power and will generate at least 2.1 megawatt in 2030 on our premises. All newly built assets and infrastructure will be energy neutral. The new pier and the new terminal will also have the LEED Gold label. We are stimulating zero-emission transport, and with the zero-emission taxi tender in 2013, we were very happy that with a complete Tesla fleet, we kick-started this transition. Today, we have over 681 zero-emission taxis from different brands. With the platform buses in 2015, we showed electric large vehicles were also possible. We went all the way to China to find a manufacturer of batteries who built a bus around it. And today, the Schiphol region has the largest zero-emission bus fleet in Europe, which will expand to 250 buses in 2021. Our latest innovation, an electric ground power unit from Old Batteries, proves that we can handle aircraft completely with zero-emission equipment. And last but not least, we're rethinking the food and beverage we sell at our airports. Of course, you can still buy a hamburger, but we also want to offer more sustainable options. We have several sustainable brands, like Vegan Wall, Café Chocolat, Harvest Market, Leon, and etc., who are very popular. And sustainability is also good business. People are more aware and want to eat better, healthier, and conscious food. So these are examples of execution of our sustainability strategy of the part that we, as an airport, control. To get back on our sustainable strategy, a large part of it is, as Schiphol, we are not in control of. To speed up innovation and fleet renewal, we changed our airport charges. As of April 2019, we have updated the airport charges structure for Amsterdam Airport Schiphol. This with the aim to promote the use of more environmentally friendly airports that produce less noise. The new structure effectively provides a discount rate for more sustainable aircraft. Under this system, airlines will pay 180% of the basic rate for takeoff and landing fees for the noisiest, most polluting aircraft by 2021. Takeoff and landing charges for the cleanest, quietest aircrafts will be 45% of the basic rate. As part of the new structure, Schiphol also brings its aircraft categorization model into line with recent advancements in aircraft noise technology. We expect that incentives offered for fuel-efficient aircraft translate into a lower CO2 emission from aviation activities at our airport. Further evaluation of the new fee structure will be analyzed following the charges period, as outlined in the Dutch Aviation Act, and is also included in our new Smart and Sustainable Action Plan.